Hi guys, how are you today? Happy weekend to all of you. Lin Yan finally got the heavenly middle grade martial output that he wanted. As for the remaining 4 martial output, he gave them to Li Feng, Ye Li, and Ling Er. And for the remaining 1 book, he gave it to Nan Gong Yang and Yun Yi, as well as the people of Fengren Dynasty can learn that book. Because practicing martial art is a pain, Ling Er took a bite out of the martial art book given by Lin Yan. Ye Li also said that Ling Er golden eat that book. And if she doesn't want to train now, she can keep the martial art book and can practice later when she wants to. After dividing the 5 martial arts book in the martial arts hall, now all that's left is the jet pendant cane. When Lin Yan's hand wanted to chop the jet pendant, suddenly an image appeared in front of Lin Yan's eyes. The image of martial arts artists who were lying in the martial arts hall because they wanted to get the treasure in the martial arts hall and the jet pendant that hidden in the martial arts hall. The jet pendant has been thrown a lot over the years and it has also changed along with the change. Seeing Lin Yan close his eyes and remain motionless, Ling Er approaches Lin Yan and asks what is going on with him. Lin Yan then opened his eyes and said that it was nothing. He was just distracted by something for a moment. Because this jet pendant is a legendary gift, many people are looking for it and want to grab it. Since there's nothing more interesting and exciting for her to do, Ling Er looks forward. Seeing that, Lin Yan then invites them to leave the martial arts hall because they still have a long way to go to reach the final venue of the Great War of 10,000 Dynasties. When leaving the martial arts hall, Demonic Peak is seen watching Lin Yan and his party from distance. And it's been 2 months since Lin Yan and his party explored this space and leaving martial arts hall. Their steps suddenly were forced to stop because the demonic beast that was previously watching Lin Yan and his party now began to dare to attack Lin Yan and his party.
I will not know when
If all of you satisfied and like this video, please subscribe, share, and like my video. And if all of you wants to appreciate my work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you on the others video. Bye.